Okay, Orlando, you've got a lot to show us here.
I have indeed.
So go for it.
This is great. We've got this garden wagon here, which is fantastically useful in the garden, because obviously we all have stuff to carry back and forth from the garden, whether it be soil or whether you've chopped something down, you want to get it up to the compost heap. Fantastic. I've got it set up now as kind of a flatbed. Okay. So I've put the sides down. These sides here, you can see they're hinged, but you can actually take them off if you wanted to just have it as a flatbed.
Okay.
And just thinking of it, what you would use, something like this
could go on there too long.
Without the sides up, up to 250 kilograms. So it's really quite a strong little chuck. But I'm going to take that off, and I just want to, because as you say, it's tough on time here. So what you do then, you want to make it up, you just take this up, you can pull the sides up like this, pull the sides up like that, pop that in there. Pull this side up like that, pop that in there, then I'll just come around here.
It's very easy, isn't
it? And we'll pop this up as well, and that quickly just locks into there, and that quickly locks into there.
Lovely.
There you go. You've got, a truck now with the side, so if nothing's going to fall out.
Yeah.
It also comes with the liner.
Oh, cool.
So that liner goes in, which saves, if you've got seeds or stuff like that,
yeah,
it saves it going through here.
Yeah.
They just come over here, just got a popper on there. So you pop that on, pop this on like this as well.
Really easy
to
assemble,
put together. Also, I will mention that this has 10-inch pneumatic tyres. So these tyres have got air inside them. So
on
rough terrain, you're going from grass onto the driveway and so on, they're going to be really easy. They're not going to be too hard on there. Absolutely. Really good, smooth ride as well.
Yeah.
So you've got the liner. As I say, you can just pop the poppers on like that and come around here. I'll pop that one on as well. I'm not going to do all of them because I just want to show you that that's in there. But you also get this.
Oh, wow,
so if you're doing your planting, spring planting, you can pop that on there like
that. Keeps things separate, I suppose.
Keeps that separate, and then you can put your plug plants in there and in there. And in the front here, you could have anything else that you need to carry. I mean, I'm going to pop some logs in there just to give you an idea. But you might have your compost in here.
Yeah.
You might have, any other little bits, your tools that you need.
Pretty much anything.
Up to the other end of the garden, all depending on how big your garden is. But it really is a very useful little trolley truck.
That's great.
And as I say, with the pneumatic tyres, it gives a nice smooth ride.
Easy steer.
But that's one, and then we've got the tipper, which is over here. Now, this is up to 120 kilograms, but as you can see, it's got a hard side and a hard truck. Again, we've got the 10-inch pneumatic tyres, so that's got air inflated, so over rough terrain, this is going to be really easy to use. You can see there the ease of use. You can you want to turn this.
You could sort of use it instead of a wheelbarrow, couldn't you?
Well, yeah, this is it. And, it's bigger than a wheelbarrow would be, so you can fit a little bit more in.
Yeah.
But then this has got the tipping action, which if you keep out of the way now, if you just take that and you'll see the wheels tilt back to give a, so the centre of gravity is there, so it's not going to fall back on you. And then as you come out, you can start tipping stuff out like that.
Right.
Everything out of there.
Soil, gravel,
whatever you need, maybe, and then you pop it back in again, clip it on, and then you're away for your next job.
Great.
So both of these, depending on what uses you would need, remember this carries 120 kilograms, that's up to 250 kilograms.
Okay.
So just thinking about what you're gonna be doing in the garden as to which one you would get. Some people might wanna get both of them. I mean, I find them really, really useful. They are a very useful thing, especially if you've got a big garden.
Yeah.
You need to carry stuff back and forth. You're gonna be able to do it with ease with this. And I especially love the high sides
on
that.
Amazing value for money. The BMC 250 kilogram garden wagon. Now the code for that is 100195. And the BMC 75 litre tipper truck is 101525. That's the code you need to quote after calling the number 01623425875. Amazing deal yet again, right here, right now.